have to, you don't need to. I mean, that's been my experience. That's how I see it. Maybe you don't agree with me. Okay. And we talked about the dividend and the capital gains when you asked that negative impact question. Yeah, so at least we know the capital gain and then we know what